But the thing is, we find only two results when we look for copyright. But what if you look for intellectual property? So if you look for intellectual property, I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Hi, welcome. Welcome in this video. In this video, I'm going to talk about the following question. Does Facebook have copyright for music? Thing is, this question can be complicated because you can go a lot of ways. And the reason I'm saying that is because when you look at copyright, you automatically have copyright. I discussed that in another video, but I'm going to show you how Facebook regulate their copyright terms or copyright rules. But there's one thing you need to keep in mind. When you talk about copyright, it exists automatically. What I mean by that is when you create something, as soon as you create something and it meets the other requirements of copyright, you have copyright on it. You understand that? So if you create a music and it meets the requirement of copyright, you have copyright on it. But what you also need to keep in mind is Facebook create a platform, Facebook create a logo, Facebook create certain kind of images user design on the platform. Facebook has those copyright. So when you look at this question, you can go a lot of way. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to show you where you can find the rules about copyright for music, doesn't matter whatever, in Facebook. So let's go to the internet. As you can see, this is the browser. Best thing to do is look at the terms, Facebook. So we look for terms of Facebook, terms of services. As soon as you create an account of Facebook, you accept the terms of services. And most of the time, the terms of services, you will find the information related to copyright. As you can see, this term of services in Venice. That's not something we need right now. But yeah, you see here, these are the terms of services of Facebook. And you see here, it's really long. We're not going to read everything, but there's something you need to understand about the terms of services. When you talk about copyright, copyright is a part of intellectual property. So if I look for copyright here, I cannot find a lot of things here, but the permission you give us, what Facebook is saying in this part is, when you upload something on Facebook, you give Facebook the permission to let other people share your work. So you give Facebook the permission to let people share your work on their platform. They call it a license. No, it's a license. It's that simple. This is when you upload something. So you create a picture, you have copyright on the picture. When you upload it, you let you give Facebook permission to share with other people. So you find these rules here. So if you look at the other thing, so you see we have two results when we type copyright. So if you look here, we have limits on using our intellectual property. So Facebook talk about your intellectual property. Now they talk about their intellectual property. So here they talk about copyright and how to use it. What they're saying is you need to follow our guidelines, and all this information you will find it in here. So how can you find the information about copyright on Facebook? Just look at the terms, they will talk about it. But the thing is, we find only two results when we look for copyright. But what if you look for intellectual property? So if you look for intellectual property, you see we have 8 results. So let's go down here. As soon as you use other works from other people, your account will get suspended. You see that here. Account suspended or termination. And this is the reason for account suspended. Intellectual property, copyright is part of intellectual property. As soon as you use copyright work for other people, if you use it a lot of time, Facebook has the power to remove your account. That's what happened. That's what happened. So copyright is a part of intellectual property. Do not forget that. So let's look at the other one. So we have here, what can you share and do on Facebook? You see that here. When you use Facebook products or services, you're not allowed to use it to violate other ones' rights. So for example, copyright. You're not allowed to use certain kind of things on the platform to infringement other copyrights. I cannot give you right now an example, but this is a way how you can find the rules about copyright and how it works on Facebook. But you see here, Facebook talk about intellectual property rights. They do not talk about copyright. Sometimes they talk about it in the terms, but when you look at copyright, look at the terms intellectual property. When you look at intellectual property, you'll find most of the rules about that. But copyright is a part of intellectual property. So you see here, including intellectual properties. We also talk about that again, the same sector. Let's recap. If you look at the question, does Facebook have copyright for music? Yes, they have. Copyright applies for a lot of things, and copyright for music also. They have rules when you create copyright music, but they also have rules when they create copyright music. But when you use copyright music of other people, you're not allowed to use it without their permission. If you use that, your account can get terminated. So that's about it for this video. If you have a question about copyright and Facebook, feel free to ask me on Discord. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be